TradingSim, the number one market replay platform in the world, where you can learn to trade like a pro at your own pace.
Let me first start by saying anyone that tells you a definitive range for a day trading salary is likely pulling your leg. Now, for all of you people that live on sites like vault.com or talk to your friends to gauge how much you can make in a trading job, don't expect any hard numbers. Reason being, there are a host of external factors that play into how much money you can make. For example, starting capital, monthly expenses, taxes, the list goes on and on. In this video, I'm going to rip through all the fluff on the web and get down to cold, hard facts. Based on over 1,692 trading salaries posted on Glassdoor, the national average for a trader is $89,496. Now, 89K is nothing to sneeze at in terms of annual income. However, I can think of quite a few jobs where you can make close to 89,000 and it does not demand the level of commitment or risk-taking required for trading. Going beyond the national average, what do you think some of the large players are making? A Bank of America trader can go as high as 275,000, Morgan Stanley 276,000, and Citi a jaw-dropping 435,000. Of course, private hedge fund managers and high net worth money managers can make much more. But remember, folks, we are focused on active traders making a living at their craft. So far, we've discussed how much you can make trading for someone else, but we all know why you are watching this video. You want to see just how much you can make as an independent trader. Let me give you a quick dose of reality. Over 90% of retail traders fail. Instead of focusing on the ridiculous amount of money you are going to make per year because your compounding calculator told you so, you first need to prove to yourself you can turn a profit month after month, day after day. Also, before you go and liquidate your 401k and life savings, first ask yourself the question, can you make money with little money? Why do you feel the need to take the plunge? If you, 1, cannot make consistent money, and 2, cannot make money trading with $5,000, you will not make money trading with your $500,000 nest egg. If anyone says to you, well, you need money to spend money to make money, please tell them to keep their opinions to themselves. The stock market is the one place, if you are careless with your money, will result in it leaving you faster than any other investment vehicle known to man. I can hear some of you saying, well, how do I day trade with less than $25,000? Easy. You just do. There are a ton of options out there, and if you want to learn more about how to do this, please read the blog post on TradingSim, How to Day Trade with Little Money and Keep Your Day Job. Now that I have totally ruined the mood, let me end this video with a feel-good story. What I'm going to share with you, I cannot validate 100%, but it was posted on MarketWatch.com, so I hope it's not fake news. There was a story of a trader, Jay Park, that turned $600 into $100,000. Just take that in for a second. That comes out to a whopping 16,600% return. Now, a couple of key points from the article you should be aware of. The trader has been at this for over 3 years, so no quick money, people. Hard work has always been the secret to success in life. He spends a tremendous amount of time reviewing his trades. I highlighted this story out of the hundreds you can find on the web because he started out with $600. Which means if you are serious about trading, don't worry about pouring a ton of money into the markets to start. Start small and learn your craft. If you love what you do and are willing to put in the work, the money will follow. In closing, don't worry about how much you can make per year. First, focus on covering your mobile phone bill, then maybe your car note, and then maybe, just maybe, your mortgage. Before you know it, you will start to get the hang of it, and we can then go back to discussing the large numbers I purposefully avoided in this video. Remember, if Jay Park can turn $600 into a nice nest egg, anyone can, including you.
Please remember to like or share this video. To learn more about how TradingSim can help you become a profitable trader, please visit our site at TradingSim.com.